Hi, I'm Colin, Senior Director of Product Marketing at Datarobot, and I'm also a data scientist. Today, I'd like to talk to you about unfair bias. Unfair bias occurs whenever we treat people differently that we shouldn't treat differently, or when you entrench historical disadvantage. Unfair bias can cause you serious reputation damage, damage your brand value, and it's often illegal. One of the key things to do to avoid unfair bias is to say no to black box models. They may have been built to behave in a way that is inconsistent with your organization's values. The latest generation of AIs provide human-friendly explanations for what they are doing and why they made their decisions. They will tell you which data fields they are using. They will tell you which values are being used within those data fields. And for each decision they make, they will tell you why that decision was made. In this way, you can ensure that the AI is following your values and avoiding unfair bias. Direct discrimination occurs when you are making decisions based upon protected attributes, gender, race, age, etc. Ask your AI which data fields it's using, whether any of them are protected attributes, and if so, how and when those protected attributes affect decisions. Just because you're not directly using protected attributes doesn't mean that you've successfully avoided unfair bias. Some attributes may be inadvertently correlated with the protected attributes. For example, you may have a hiring algorithm that doesn't directly discriminate on gender or disability, yet uses a list of extracurricular sporting activities to make its decisions. Ask your AI to tell you which data fields are associated with protected attributes, and then teach your AI the difference between correlation and causation. An AI only knows what you taught it. Just as you send your child to school to learn, you must train an AI before you can use it. An AI will learn by example from historical data. So be careful what data you show it. Ensure that the data is representative of the diversity of people with whom it is going to interact and make decisions. Just as you wouldn't let your child learn from a 100-year-old textbook, don't accept training data that represents out-of-date conditions and out-of-date behavior. Ensure that the data contains examples of the behavior you want your AI to exhibit. In that way, you can ensure that it knows what to do and reliably make decisions about each. And they are the four ways that you can avoid unfair bias.